Hold on, I'll get it. Get in there.
Fix this. That should do it.
St. John, Salome Hot Springs. Tuck, are you there?
Yeah, Deke. I'm here.
Hey, I'm at that location where the girl was last seen. Looks like they got hit by a swarm. If she was here, probably not much chance she's still alive.
If she is, you'll find her. Tuck her out.
down.
Hey, me again. Boozer says that I shouldn't come up here anymore. He keeps asking me what good's it do, and maybe he's right, I don't know. He got hurt pretty bad the other day. We ran into some rippers who burned the hell out of his arm, and it looks pretty bad. I broke into one of those, what the hell do you call them? The mobile medical units, and I got him sterile bandages. And I hope it's enough, you know, but Boozer, you know, he says he's fine, but I don't think so. Shit looks pretty bad to me. See, the thing is, it was on me. I risked his life for a bike part. Goddamn bike part. Not that it mattered, son of a bitch. Oh, here we go. Somewhere, right? Jesus, looks like the swamp tore him apart. Poor bastards.
Rose Allen, right?
No!
Hey, I'm not gonna hurt you, see? I'm not with those assholes.
No!
God damn it, I'm here to help. Tucker sent me. Wait, I said that I am here to help you.
No, you're with her. You're from the work camp.
No, I'm with Tucker. I do runs for, yeah.
They starved me. I wouldn't follow her orders, so they wouldn't feed me.
Well, I mean, it's a work camp. I mean, everyone's gotta work.
I'm not a slave. I'm not going back, do you hear me? I'd rather die out here.
Okay, God damn it. Go on.
Tucker.
Deacon St. John to... Deacon St. John to Ada Tucker.
Deke, did you find her?
Yeah, Tuck, I found her, and she's on her way back.
Wait, you let her go? Alone?
Well, she took one of the squatter's bikes. She said that she was going to be able to find her way. She didn't want my help.
Oh, God damn it, Deke. You should have brought her in.
Well, why, Tuck? Why? Is something wrong? I mean, is there some reason she wouldn't want to come back?
No, of course not. It's just a kid like Rose, she doesn't have a goddamn clue about what's out there.
Well, I don't know, Tuck. Maybe she does. St. John out.
Deke, thank God. You've got to go after him now. They're getting away.
Go after who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, God damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No. He's taking the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right, I'll see if I can track it down. There we go. Thank you.
This'll help. Can use this. One of the camps can use this. What's this? This is it. come back later to finish burning out these nests. Should be it. Which way? There you are.
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was waiting for someone.
Damn, don't let him get away. I'm going to go on.
Well, come on, bro! Where do you think you're going, huh?
More shit's coming this son of a bitch. I need him to tell us where he's
stashed. All right, let's do this the hard way. I'm gonna shoot the bike. Shoot the bike, D.
Tucker sent you to talk?
Yeah, goddammit! If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead!
Up your ass. I know. What you done to Leon?
get away.
How's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No, clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki. Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alki sense
him. I heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke? Please, man, come on,
he's
please.
Alive? Did he have my drugs?
Deke, no, please, we rode together, remember?
Oh, yeah, he's
you
alive.
And me, we were friends.
But if you want to stay that way, Alki, you better hurry up and get off his ass. St. John out.
Please. I don't want to die. Don't leave me out here. Come on, untie me. Damn you! God damn you!
Hey, Boozman, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
Crazy question. Any idea where I can find a thunder egg?
What the hell for?
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know, maybe Miriam Forks.
Yeah, okay, thanks. How long you been up here, huh? Setting up ambushes, hitting supply runs.
Men coming! Fire! Damn it!
We gotta stop moving sometime.
Shoot him! Shoot him! I see you hiding.
Thieves, and I can't let any of them escape.
What do you think now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that?
Use this again.
They're coming.
Got a lot of ammo left. You like stabbing him in the back, huh? That right? You like this?
I
murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive. Better idea. This will work.
One of the traps.
How do you like that, huh? Okay, that for the rest of you.
What you waiting for?
Come on, come on, come on. At last. Out. bounties.
Now I got you. I'm trapped.
Get the bastard! He killed him.
There's another one. I got you now, asshole.
This'll do.
Deke, how's it going? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
Booze man, thank you, brother.
Gotcha.
I'll be by.
I see you running around.
Yes. I always need more shit. Thanks, brother. Deacon out. More ammo.
Here you are.
That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one. There it is. Down the hatch. Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good. I can fix this. Done. Oh, here we go.
Down you go!
Yeah, meat. Useful. Shop. Gotta be one in here somewhere. Raider patrol. Damn it.
Damn it, sniper ambush.
No more ambushing directors for you, huh?
shit. Someone needs help.
Got you.
Let me get you out of there.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
I was done for. Holy shit! You know? Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know me. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.